Before we get to our lead story today, we'll bring you the latest from the search for the downed EgyptAir flight from Paris to Cairo. Egypt's armed forces say they have found debris from the missing plane 290 kilometers north of the coastal city of Alexandria. Now, Greece and France are working with Egypt to find the rest of the plane. Egyptian President Abdel Fattah el-Sisi has expressed condolences to the families of the victims who were on board the flight.